tonight is Joe's campaign. If that's even possible.